Black Joy. Joy is the will. It's the dimple that has endured, a dance so deep in a dark cheek, a wound without a scar, without a trace, the humor of hurt. It's the hell of being healed. Joy daps death, lives in the grin singing from the blood bays, and a smirk testifies tenderness in a tear. It is a smile silhouetted against the face, witnessing the want. The flower in the grenade, a rose in the concrete, a pirouette beside a barricade. It's the butterfly in the battlefield. It's disarming. The swing set in the middle of a gunfight. It's dodging a bullet, hopscotch, double dutch, a fierce gaze, the side eye, the shade, the sass, the snap, the head nod. It's the turn up, the swag. Joy is righteous and ratchet. Joy twerks and taps, jukes and jives, Harlem shakes, electric slides, dutty wines, salsas on twos and rumbas. Joy is rhythm and repetition. Rhythm and repetition. Hums in harmony is the blues, is a song in a cotton field or central bookings on a crowded subway. Joy is a song anywhere. Joy bees in the trap. Is a Dilla beat in the Middle East, is fly, is finger licking good, is pasteles with black beans or a patty and cocoa bread. Is fried chicken with barbecue sauce or buffalo sauce or hot sauce or any damn sauce. Joy. Is a recipe passed on, a language that survives, savory, sweet, toe curling, knocking boots, the fight, the fury, making love to make up, it's the glow. It's an entire day in a lover's arms, a carton of ice cream and a bed of books, it's illuminated in the aftermath, wrinkled lips, a powdered kiss, the shivering hips, the theater of our thunder. Joy. Joy is a story traveling. A rocking chair on the front lawn, a wind chime in a window, it's a barbecue in the backyard, subwoofers in a hoopty, it's melanin gathered in a room. It's the entourage, it's getting your friends in the club. Joy, joy is all about vibes. It's a roof over your head, it's clothes on your back, it's free 99, it's having the rent when it's due or having no rent at all. It's no debt, no credit check, joy. It's shooting dice in a stairway, it's getting a hand in spades or a double six copy going dominoes, it's hoops in a crate, it's opening a fire hydrant in the heat. Joy is a six block wheelie through traffic with no handlebars in the rain. It's the catwalk, it's the voguing, it's the coming out. It's a crackhead with a dime bag and a dream. It's a fresh pair of white kicks with a check. It's bottle caps glued beneath dress shoes. It's $3 in the tank. It's catching rainwater in a tin cup. A firefly in your palm. Buying sunflowers for yourself on a cloudy day. It's a moon in the sky as if in a school play. It's your father in the audience. Joy is skipping school or recess. It's a screen without static, aluminum foil antenna. It's when the belt buckle snaps. Or the switch breaks, or your mom gets too damn tired. Joy is waving down the ice cream truck. A fresh lineup and a clean doobie, perfect coil to a curl, or a loosened nap and an afro pick. It's the gift of gab, it's rapping your ass off, roasting or wrestling a sibling to tap out. Joy is your mama jokes, until it's your mama. The first foot out the jail, the homecoming, the graduation, the step show at the probate. Joy, joy, joy is hugging the self. It's what conquers the heart, it captures the blame. It's the madness of our meaning, it's the maturity of our memory. It's the irony of our forgetting, it's a helicopter 4 days after the hurricane, on a roof with no water or food. It's a mother picking her daughter up from foster care. It's smoking a joint in a cop car, switching lanes. It's food stamps on the first of the month. It's no snitching, no snitching. It's loyalty, perseverance, protest, resilience, resistance. The food after the funeral or the parade. The blessing, the curse, the call, the response. The prayer, the pulpit. It's evidence of things unseen. It's the hallelujah, the amen, the Holy Ghost speaking in tongues. It's when the santos say you don't need no cleaning. It's genetic heirloom. It's the portable promised land. It's the diaspora. It is the diaspora, it is the diaspora, making it overseas or making it over the Mason-Dixon line. Joy, joy is family, it's brotherhood, it's sisterhood, it's feeling another's dimple in your face, it's together. Joy is together, it's together Unified on the front lines, our joy will astonish the world. Because true joy has always been and will always be justice.